Look,
just let me out of your flat. I don't know what you're doing. This is absolutely ludicrous.
Yes, it is.
Look, I've just told you, this radiator's not going to be working. I've got all of the other ones up.
Oh, working. All of the other ones?
In your flat, yeah. They are all working, are they not?
Yeah. What about the other flats?
Look, I do not want to be in your flat anymore. Please let me out. What are you doing?
I am just trying to
understand.
Just
move out of my way. You're moving absolutely crazy. Just.
I am not crazy.
You clearly are crazy because you're not letting me out.
You mustn't speak to me like that.
Just move
I'm out. Sorry, would you apologise for telling me I'm crazy? And stand back.
I'm in your flat. What are you doing? What's going on?
Stop shouting at me and bring him on the intercom and see what's going on, which is all I ask.
What am I going to do?
You're upsetting me. You're really upsetting me.
I'm recording all of this, by the way, because this is absolutely crazy.
I'm glad.
Let me out of your flat.
When you've spoken on the
intercom. Oh, my days. Please, look, I'm leaving.
Don't.
Look, what are you doing?
Oh,
look.
Oh, you're pushing me around. Take your hands off me.
What are you doing?
Oh,
what is...
Oh, dear. You're pushing an elderly lady around.
Yeah. I see what's going on here. Listen, Karen, I know you have OG status, all right? You've been doing this for a long time. But the man said he doesn't want to be in your flat. That means he doesn't want to be in anything else. There's more.
How dare you put your hands on me? Oh, dreadful, 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 dreadful. What a dreadful thing you're doing. Now, ask him on the intercom what is going on. Which is what I asked you in the first place.
I'm really confused what I need to do here, because...
Well, I'm confused, I'm very clear. Just find out if there's anybody else who is still...
Right, where's the intercom then? Let's go.
Just
go
on. Turn right.
Where?
Oh, right.
Go on, set it up for me.
There it is.
Set it up for me. I don't know how to use that.
Set it up.
What do you mean, set it up for me?
No, because then we're going to gallop past, aren't you?
No, you're moving nuts, bro.
Oh.
Crazy bitch, bro, I swear to God. Yeah, you heard me.
I hope they heard you.
All right. Yeah, that was funny. Okay. What would you have done here? I mean, in my opinion, the guy handled it as best as he could have. All right. So this was about a repair. Obviously, he, based on his expertise, said, listen, this cannot happen right now, not in this moment. All right. OG Karen said, no, well, you're not going to leave my flat until this happens for me. There's one interesting dynamic about Karenicity that is global. They all believe in one thing in particular, that the world revolves around whatever the hell they desire. That's it. That's the premise of Karenicity. All right, Dan, thoughts here?
No, I got chills when I saw her, this Karen. We gotta have another name for Karen who's like British, maybe a Susan, I don't know. But like, we've got like, I've had chills because I had this literal experience happen to me, or a similar one. Not like I was doing a repair person or something, which clearly this repair person is doing their job. They're trying to document this as best as possible. But how quickly she shifts from I'm upset and I'm trying to control the situation to I'm crying to gain sympathy to okay, now you're going to do back what I say. Like not even within the same minute, like 45 seconds that all happens. So it's a manipulation tactic. This happened with me by, I was just in a grocery store and someone was trying to create a scene because they wanted to cut in line to get alcohol for me. And like, not for me, but like in front of me. And by the way, this was 10 a.m. And so I was just like, listen, I'm not about it today. I'm gonna not the kind of neighborhood where I would win, let's say. So let's just let this be and go ahead, cut the line, whatever. But this is such a Karen thing, a universal international Karen thing, begging for sympathy and then turning around and just using that for a power dynamic. And so I'm glad this is recorded.
And then the element that is dangerous, obviously, when she started to act as if she was being attacked, right? That's
yeah.
The weaponization part. That part right there can get someone in a lot of trouble and also can get someone injured. And let's be very frank, somebody could die from an accusation like that. So at least the police were not called and the accusation did not go beyond that moment. But the man recorded it so that he could protect himself. Good job.